So here is my almost ready first built guitar. It's not so beautiful, but it works.